Hello everyone, Zoomer Zoomer here. Welcome back to Let's Play Blaster Master 02. What? Last time, we fought a robot and fought a plant girl. Yeah, Strang is a weird place. Especially since I can say that 100% serious face. And there is where I want to go first. And enemy that shoots out health. I'm back. Sorry about that. Doors lock. Upwards. Go all the way around. Pulsion open for what we need for this whole part. Let's fly all the way down. Pulsion upper. Now if we drop this. Here, finally. Mm-hmm. First fruit. Now we can do the rest. Save. Don't want to go through there. Leave us the right way. There's another save point there. So that'll make things easier. Now we're gone. Oh. This. Let's go through. Heal. And enemy Planetoid. And then our little Sophia is taken away. All the way over here. We're just... Alright. I don't care. Mostly because. We got a boost. Thank you. Okay. Break. Break. And we'll ignore that for a bit. Can't do anything about that. So, let us do something about it. There we go. Really? There we go. God damn it. And now, we finally get everything. That's just mean. And we finally return to Kana. We brought the fruit you wanted. Now, about that ice skating. Cool your jets, just wait like I said. Deep breath. Here we go. Pop! Okay, come and get it. Gakiyum! Kana took the flower she plucked from my head along with the free fruit and stuffed them in Yakfu's mouth. What the? Yakfu is like super special. He makes all the goodies that he eats and he can like make medicine from it. Well done. Here you go, Eve. This medicine is totally for you. Drink it up. Like all in one go. Medicine? What are you? Huh? My body feels so light. Awesome. But it's just for a while. So, like, don't get used to it. To get totally healed, I bet you have to like get to your planet. Only temporarily, huh? Still, thank you, Kana. It's all good. I wanted to get some use out of that flower I totally worked hard to grow. I also kind of wanted to like teach you a bit too. My goodness, Kana. Miss Kana, you truly are a handful. Thank you. So then, can you tell us about that access key? Oh, bet. Yeah, like, there's toes no key here. Oh. Flower! You totally fell for it. This is tomfoolery, Kana. Please, take a step. Down. Planetoid map? Yeah, it's like too fast. Like, planetoid. It appears that Mune on the planetoid holds the access key. As Kana mentioned, this planetoid evolves quite quickly, so take care. I wish we could assist you two more directly, but alas, it must take time to appear here before we connect again. Understood. We can have that mirror on hold. May you find fortune and bow. Bye bye, flower! Oh, Kana. Thank you. this way because I believe we can use this to check. Oh my god. My god. Okay. Enough of this. Get into this world. This subsection. There we go. Now this. But now, oh, we've got a planet right, Matt. Not what I was looking for. So we've visited everywhere. So, eh. I swear. Oh, I now I think I know what I'm thinking. I'm missing. I hate Stranger. Oh my god. Normally go out the regular way. But there's still one more path we didn't take. Don't believe we can touch. Oh! Okay, so we can access that quest now. New Nase, or okay. So, also probably going to do that in this episode. Yeah, I don't like Stranga. Let's just put it like that. I know very few people. Yes, I know. Oh yeah, might as well show this. Something that did not happen in the battle. Wait, what? Oh, it's not gonna show it. Plant sprout in the battle. I thought I would have done that. Oh, it's up here. Save. Exo missiles. God, I'm just trying. Blasting off, and they weren't kidding. These planets. Believe. Yep. Believe it's this planet. Don't remember which one it is. I believe it's this one. Yeah, this one's the challenge one. Want to get drill? Dodge these. Four. Another planetoid map. Okay. Now let's return. Discovery, but we'll do that later. Probably when we're heading back to Area 1. Oh, nope, this is the wrong one. We don't want to go this one here. Yeah, it's the purple one we want. The orange one is the boss. We'll get to that soon. Stranga, strange enough that it holds another planetoid map. Not only that, that's not the only prize of this world, this planetoid. As you noticed, Fred didn't come and help us. Still not done. But now we are. The interior planet map, or Planet Stranga, and the planetoids. Effectively, yeah, no, it's useless. Believe we can shoot. A new discovery! We'll be heading there as soon as we can. But we can shoot the, use this to check. We got everything. Oh, we did. Okay, so, good. Now, orange plant catching time. Oh my god. Oh no, come on. I caught it once and you catch it again. There we go. So, our next boss. Hello again. Skeleton boss? No, this was different. Jason, I'm picking up a signal. It's the SSK. Then, this must be the mute Canon Kenwood told us about. Skeleton boss is back for a revenge. Warning. The Planet Destroyer, Sarah Boss. I hate this boss. And it's only because... It's only because of the gimmick of this game. I wouldn't have as much of a problem. Yeah, this head is the most annoying. So I try to not do as much damage to it. Especially compared to this head. Damage I do to this, this part is usually done by hex missiles. Dodge. Now with that. And with that, Sarah Boss is down. That was the easiest time I've had with Sarah Boss. Now we've got, now we have the Isis Key, we can move on to the next editor. Between Isis Key and the medicine, kind of really helped us out. She's quite strange, but thanks to her, I feel a lot better. Next time we meet her, maybe we'll save for her. Flower. That's not very useful. Alright. Let's first... Is it C4? Oh. The good news is... One of the passes up here. Flash Striker. Now we get to see this. Ah, it's not as nice. Honestly, the third game has much better weapons. But then again, they had time to get them right. So it's like, eh. G Sophia gets an upgrade. And now, let's go to, let's go back into our planet. This one. Keep this. Absolutely hate it. Can't wait till we get that weapon. Thought this was a different room, if I'm being honest. Get the third key. Good. Reactive Common deploys a bit that protects from attacks and launches to attack when activating a blast counter. I really like this weapon. We'll get to test it out. Not here though, actually. It'd be better to use the bomb. Thank you. key. Finally, open the door, break the door, and life up. Break it and leave. Now let's fly. Flossante. Let's get drill. If I attack a missile, I don't really need to try. I can just break him down. Drill! Burn spark. Plant. Sadly, we can't just return to the beginning with Fred. Bring back Hexamissiles. Hexa missile. Bring a save. Now, believe let's give this to Connor. T-shirt. Here you go. We found the new NASA orb. Awesome. Seriously awesome, Jason. That's totally it. Wait just a sec. Yakupo, your boy. Kind of chewed the herb I gave him, stuck it squish right into her foam head. So, Yakubu, how do I look? Totally fabulous, right? Oh! That's it. A lady must follow Vedrisco to the best of her ability. Oh, were you like looking for a little something something? Ooh, you dirty little scoundrel. Well, I guess a little something can hurt. Congrats, this is for you. Like, thanks for participating. What's this? Dunno. Just like found it laying around. Just found it laying around? Well, it might be something important. I'll analyze it. Okay? Give it to Eve the strange item I received from Kana. Flow! Like everyone's a winner. Emblem ear. And now we're done? What happened? I wonder what this emblem do. It'll do nothing probably. Oh my god. Save. Dimensional tunnel? Bing! Let us land on the next planet. Feeling much better. I wonder if Kana's medicine did the trick. I didn't know what to think when Kana suddenly demanded food, but medicine? The medicine she may seem to be keeping Eve's condition steady. We only went to that area as a detour to get the access key, but even so, we got parts for G. Sophia and that medicine? Clever one. Time is of the essence. But if we rush on this journey, we might end up with more trouble than we started with. You're right. I'm glad you're looking out for me, but don't lose sight of what's in front of you, okay? Right. The closer we get, the more I gotta keep it together. And we've reached a new area. Let's land. Ooh. Now arriving on planet Divido. Divido. We've safely touched down on planet Divido. What's with the stuff dividing up this planet? Sectors the same way. But by my analysis, these appear to be dimensional distortions. Dimensional distortions? You might call them tears in space. This planet has been split cleanly in half because of that. The planet exists in two extremes, side by side. Glacier and desert. So I guess we land on the desert side, area F1. Be careful of the distortions. If you were to touch them directly, even G-Sophia feels tough armor. Can withstand the force. Got it. I'll be careful. That's the key is... Sorry, I can't get exact reading. Maybe due to distortions, but it's definitely on this planet. If our experience so far have been taught us anything, a boss mew probably has the key. So go track it down first. But we'll do that next time. Next time on Blastmaster Zero 2, we're going to get that key. Whew. See you in the summer. signing out.